want to say that music really was his medicine. There were some difficult days, as all adopted children face. It's a primal wound to be adopted. The trials and the sorrows and the internal turmoil that he went through, he's worked through in his music so that you too can arrive there.